My go-to sandwich, bro. It's my go-to sandwich. Oh my god, I just came back from the apartment and I brought all the paperwork in and shit. And I need a little bit, I might need some more paperwork. The guy who works for the building, he said I might need a little bit more information on my guarantor. But I said, because apparently there's a couple of people who want this apartment already. And I'm like, fuck. So I told him, I'm like, I'm willing to pay 4 months in advance. 4 months. He's like, write it down. So I wrote it down. Fucking hell, bro. I better get this apartment. I swear to God, you don't... All right, I'm calmer. Okay, it's time to go eat. What the fuck is that on my nail, dude? Nasty shit. It's blood? It's blood? So, I'm gonna go eat. And then we're going to the fucking gym. And we're gonna train chest and back. Motherfucker.
Fuck, we're back here again, man. Got a coffee.
No, let me know who he is. Okay.
Two turkey bacon sandwiches. Let's go.
Okay. I just finished my workout in just over 2 hours. I'm gonna show you guys what I did today. Here we go. I'm gonna start from back there. And we're gonna come all the way. And we're gonna do every fucking chest machine known to man. Baby. So I did 3 sets of this, 5 sets of this, 4 sets of this, 4 sets of that. I did 2 sets of this, 4 sets of this, 1 set of that, 2 sets of that, 1 set of this. 2 sets of that, 4 sets of this, 5 sets of that, 4 sets of that. I did 3 sets over here, 2 sets over there, or 3. I think it was 3 sets over there. And then, what else? Did I do anything else? Oh yeah, I did like 1 set of that thing all the way in the corner there. I didn't like it. And then, if we run over here, I honestly don't know how many sets I did here, but like I did 10 reps. Every set I did of one of those machines, I came here and I supersetted this. And then after I did 10 reps of this, I would drop set and come here and do another 10 reps of this. So it was like this, supersetting this, but it was like chest, supersetting this 10 reps, then supersetting this. So it was like, you know, back to back to back to back to back. I don't know. I did more than 200 pull-ups or something. And then when I did some of that, I also did 5 sets, 10 reps of that. Then I'd run over here and I'd rack it to about 210 to 255 pounds and do about 12 to 18 reps of this. So it was that, supersetting this, 18 reps. And then I did these single for about 6 sets. Then I did this for about 5 sets. And then now I finished with this, which is about 4 sets. I know I did something else. Oh, I warmed up with pullovers. So it was over there with chest. So I started before doing that. I supersetted chest with pullovers for about 5 sets until my lats were awake. And then I started doing the supersets with this. So I don't know how many sets I did with the back, but that was my workout today. Just a little over 2 hours. I still gotta do cardio. but for half an hour. But I'm gonna do calves as well. This is my favorite calf machine. Gets the job done real quick. So we got like 3 sets here, and then I'll do my 5 sets tomorrow. I train too long.
I just ate my meal. You wanna know something crazy? That was my first meal since the turkey bacon sandwiches earlier. Can you believe it? Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna get shredded. I'm not gonna get shredded. Fuck. I can do it. I can do it. Me and you, we're in this together, right? Right? You believe in me, right?
In your dreams, boy.
Did you just talk?
Hell yeah, I did. Come over here, you can't resist me. Give me a smooch.
What the fuck? Screw you.
You know you love me, baby.
That's what you think. Get out of my face. How dare you?
You and I both know we're meant to be together. You're gonna come here and give
go
me a smooch
away.
Now.
No. Go away.
Come here, baby.
No. Yeah.